Wondering who made such a monster meat stick? Well, some say it was this man, who uses motor oil and crushed glass as cologne. And after a long day of Greco Bobcat wrestling, he relaxes in a hot bath of imported Hawaiian lava. Slim Jim Monster Sticks, a snack of mantastic proportions.